In this video, we are going to look at the CDMA protocol for mobile communication. So let's see what is CDMA. CDMA stands for Code Division Multiple Access. As we discussed in a previous video, CDMA uses the same frequency for all the users, but it gives a code to all the users. What it essentially means that this code will encrypt the entire data. So that makes the whole data very secure when it is being transmitted. It was first used during World War I, but after the World War ended, it spread to civilian areas also. There were two reasons for that. First was, of course, that security was very high because it was encrypted. And the second reason was that since all the users are getting the whole frequency, so the data travels very fast, the quality of the voice is very good. So, users are more satisfied with this mode of protocol. So, in this video, we have seen how a CDMA protocol works. In our next video, we are going to cover the WLL protocol for mobile communication.